Outdoorsmen everywhere have become more concerned with conservation and habitat. One of the best ways to improve habitat is through wildlife food plots. Today we're going to join up with Dick Berry of BIH Enterprises. Dick is the Northeast distributor for Woods and Waters Plotmaster. The Plotmaster is a pull-behind ATV implement used for putting these food plots in. Let's join up with Dick now in the field for a quick demonstration.
For this project, we decided to use the Kawasaki 3010 mule. We felt the traction, cargo capability, and comfort of the mule makes this unit perfect for food plot planting situations. First order of business was to use the Acre-Ease 57-inch rough cut mower to cut the distant field. This quality mower with an electric height adjustment modification is also available through Woods and Waters. Well, it didn't take long to see just what a great combination the mule and Plotmaster were. The mule was just as maneuverable as a smaller ATV, but gave just a bit more versatility and comfort in the field. The Plotmaster is a multitask implement designed specifically for planting food plots. As a do-everything piece of equipment, the Plotmaster has incorporated an adjustable disc, harrow, plow attachments, cultivator, seeder, cultipacker, and drag into one unit. It's like taking a barn full of farming implements and welding them into one convenient package. As we get started, you can see the Plotmaster uses a full set of 16-inch discs to turn over the soil and soften it for our seed bed. We don't want to lead anyone into thinking that the Plotmaster is an implement you just drag once and you have a food plot. There are tricks to this device. Old pros like Dick Berry took the time to show us how using the spring steel plows can first loosen stubborn vegetation and then drag it off the proposed seed bed. We find that soils are different in all sections of the country, and there may be tricks you'll pick up on in your area. After the disc has done its work, the Plotmaster follows with a spring steel plow tip that can turn the earth even deeper and does a great job of loosening up any thick clumps of both soil and vegetation. At any time, both the disc unit and the spring steel plow tips can be lowered or raised by the electric control located on the ATV. The depth control is important for working your type of soil. Woods and Waters has come together with Tecumseh Seed Company in a partnership to produce the implements and the seed needed for your success. Tecumseh sent us a few bags of Maxitrax 50-50 and Monster Mix. Both are good for the fall planting season. With that, we added the seed and began the process of laying the seed bed. The Plotmaster uses an electric seeder that is fully adjustable for large and small seed. The process begins by filling the hopper and then raising up the groundbreaking implements. With just a flick of the control, all the implements are raised and the seeder is switched on. Now, with slow passes, we set our seed, cultipack the seed into the soil, and use the chain-type drag to cover over the seed with soil. Quite an easy process considering the amount of work the Plotmaster is capable of. Each time you plant a field, the soil becomes easier to work with. Over the years, the planting becomes easier and the Plotmaster does a great job of producing valuable wildlife food plot areas. Our test found the Plotmaster to be a great piece of equipment. The unit uses solid steel construction, which provides the needed weight and durability to penetrate the soil and hold up to almost any abuse that comes with producing a planting area. Many times, food plots are needed to be planted far back in the woods, and the Plotmaster, coupled with an ATV like the Kawasaki Mule, can turn out to be just the ticket for reaching these secluded areas.
Well, it's only been about 2 weeks, and already our field's coming up nicely. The Plotmaster held up to its promise and produced a beautiful wildlife food plot. There's nothing that gives us more satisfaction than using our ATV to produce better habitat, thus increasing our odds of seeing more wildlife.